Yo, bro, what are you doing, lad?
What do you mean, bruh? I'm playing some Minecraft. Can't you see? Someone's just going whacking like doing it. You know, getting some wood. He plays Minecraft all the time. He's very good at it. So go check him out, lad. Yeah.
But dude, that's not how it works in the real world.
What do you mean doesn't work like that in the real world? I even have a pet dog. Luca. Come here. Luca. Come here. Oh, my pet dog doesn't want to. Come here. Look up. It's up. See, I got a pet dog.
Looks feisty.
Yeah, very easy to tame, but not so easy to handle. She likes to play with a ball, huh? Like some bones, yeah, awesome. But if you don't mind, I would like to gather some wood.
But dude, that's not how it works in the real world. You need to go play Minecraft.
No, it's not how the real world works.
Yeah.
Well, that's a bummer. Guess I'll have to go back to playing for Minecraft, right? Doesn't really help punching the tree with a hand as well, so... Yeah, maybe let's go back to playing Minecraft.
Smart decisions. Smart decision, lad. Yo, what is going on, my fellow human beings? My name is Wacky, and welcome back to a brand spanking new video on my channel. We hit 69 subscribers.
Nice.
So I just want to do a little bit of a face reveal, get to know you guys, because you guys have been supporting me and I really do appreciate it. All the comments, all the likes, all the views. Thank you guys so much. It really means a lot to me. I can't begin to describe how much it means to me. So that's why I'm making this video, like a 69 subscriber special kind of thing. So yeah, just out of the bottom of my heart, thank you guys so much for supporting me. All the comments, I really do try to reach out to you guys, try to answer each comment to the best of my abilities. And thank you guys for the feedbacks on the comment as well. I really do appreciate it, and I really try to incorporate that feedback on my videos. If you are new to my channel, hello, my name is Wacky Lux, and welcome. So I do a bunch of video games. But most of the time I actually play Minecraft, or I actually really enjoy Minecraft. I enjoy recording and I enjoy editing. So that's a little bit of myself, but more a little bit of myself. I used to look like this. Yeah, it's quite a look, hey? I used to wear contact glasses because I played sports where I need to see, like cricket, where the balls come at like 100 kilometers per hour. So yeah, and hockey as well. Really helped me out a lot, and I also did athletics. So that's a little bit of a backstory of myself. But if you guys would like to have more videos with facecam, please let me know down in the comments. Thank you guys again, out of the deepest of my heart. Thank you for the support, guys. I really do appreciate it. 69, still a long way to go, but thank you, and keep on doing what you're doing, and I'll try my best to bring out the best content. So yeah, if you would like this video or more of this videos with facecam, please smash that like button as well. If you haven't already, whack that subscribe button, ring the notification bell, tell your mama to do it as well, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Cheers. I'm trying to put you in the worst mood. P1 cleaner than your trenches. I really point to just to hurt you.